on the course is Riley. The 7-year-old All-American, and trying to catch up with him is Yvette Cook. Yvette and Riley come to us from Phoenix, Arizona. Yvette has been doing NADAC for 6 years, and Riley has been competing since 2008, so that's about 6 years. Making their way along the bottom of the course. There we go, nice turn. And we're gonna line up and come to that closing sequence. And here they go, two obstacles to go. That was Yvette Cook and Riley.